the House of Shields. It receives this name due to the presence of shields on its lateral facade. These coats of arms belong to the Zuniga and Duyvila families. Between both coats of arms there is an inscription carved in stone that refers to D. Alejandro Pérez de Bolívar, administrator of the town in the absence of the Counts of Nieva until 1888. Its ground floor is made of stone and the upper floor is made of adobe framework and wood, today covered and painted for being a rural house.